in all the years I've done this, consistently Steinway is the piano that everybody aspires to be. While a lot of manufacturers won't admit that, they look at what Steinway does, particularly their dominance in the concert stage. I believe it was 94% of every major concert in the world last year chose Steinway. It's just the piano that has a history. You know, when you buy a product and when you look at a product, you look at the product from how long it was around, how it is made, what its history in the marketplace is. Checks all the boxes. This is a Model D. This is the flagship of the line. What makes this the greatest piano in the world is the things that Steinway developed over the years that is in all their pianos. But in a piano of this size, this panache absolutely comes to the forefront. Pianos this big are strong, powerful. But what Steinway adds to that is a color palette that nobody else can imitate. A fortissimo to pianissimo that is hard to duplicate. The level of abilities to go from one level to the other almost instantaneously on this piano are unmatched. It's built to cover whatever is being played at whatever level it's being played, and the people who sit down and play at those levels know when they play this piano, it's going to do what they ask it to do without hesitation. Now, a lot of that has to do with what has made Steinway over the years the piano, particularly things like the rim. Most companies have a two-piece rim with different types of wood in them, and they're built in two sections and then joined together. The rim supports the entire soundboard of the piano. The Steinway rim is one piece, inner and outer rim, bent of a rock maple at one absolute process. No one's doing that. It's one of the biggest things in the industry, and it's just not done anywhere else. And the expertise that it takes to do this, I witnessed it at a training session at Steinway. It's unbelievable to watch. It's almost like a choreographed dance to watch these guys do this thing. And they're pros, and they've done it for years, and to see that done is awe-inspiring. Now, what that does, by having a rim like that, the soundboard sits down into the rim of a given piano. And the soundboard's then pushed up. The idea is to create tension on the sounding board that raises it up, called the crown. And that allows it to vibrate more freely to create more tone. Now, we have a unique sounding board, again, which is not imitated, the diaphragmatic sounding board. It's the way they compose a sounding board, and they trim it from 9 to 5 millimeters so that the piano is tapered down at the ends so less wood absorbs. By setting that up that way, it kind of pre-crowns it, so when they stick it into the rim, it pushes it up even a little further and it tensions a little more. This creates an airflow that takes the tone to levels that nobody else has been able to do. In addition to that, there are ribs under the pianos. All pianos have that. Ours are of the same cut as that sounding board, and they run across the grain, and they're notched into this rim. So that helps support the sound. It helps draw the sound across the sounding board. All this works together. Now, the way to do this, and the levels of mathematics alone to create this, are astounding. You have to be kind of special to do it at this level, and Steinway is that special. Add to that the diaphragmatic soundboard and the additional hexagrip pin block. We have a pin block that's set at 45 degree angles and is glued together so that the rotation of the grain is around the pin constantly. Better holding power, better staying power, much more stability when the technician sits down to work at it. Add to it their own hammers they design completely and completely assemble all in one location. Other companies build a part, and hope they all work together. We're building part A so it works with part B, so it understands what part C is doing. And when it's all done, we have a very well choreographed return on your investment. So when you hit a note here, you get something you can't get anywhere else.